Hi guys, this is Himanshi and welcome back to my YouTube channel Bees and Bobbles. In this video, I am going to show you the DIY makeover of this old bench and how I take it from this to that. First up, I'll use some sandpaper to remove the old paint and smoothen the surface out. You should definitely not do it without a mask as there's going to be a lot of wood dust while scrubbing the paint off. This was definitely the most difficult part of the whole process. My right hand is still in pain, guys. And this is just me breaking into some random dance which I have no clue of. So kindly ignore. By this time, I had no energy to even move the bench. Honestly, it's quite heavy as well. And look at the condition of the sandpaper. It literally had given up on me. Finally, after 4 hours, first step was done. We started off day 2 by putting primer on the surface, a base coat before the actual color. I got this one from Itsy Bitsy. There were 3 variants available, clear, white and black. I'm using the clear one here. All the links are given in the description box below. This step was the easiest we got done in literally less than an hour. Now is the time for paint. I'm putting newspaper so that I don't spoil the floor. These are again from Itsy Witsy, got it from their store. You can find it online too. Links again are in the description below. I tried to mix the deep maroon color with light pink cause I wanted a dusty rose tone, which obviously was a fail. These are the swatches and I think I should have gone with the darkest pink, but I chose the lighter original color at that time. This part was fun but tiring, yes. You can see the difference between the shades. It took us 5 hours to complete the paint. We did 4 to 5 coats and you can see the finish. I was dead tired by this time and really wanted to leave in between, but we pushed through. Also, I hated this color combination at the time because I wanted a darker and dull pink tone. So there was zero motivation. Finally, here we are, and now I've grown fonder of this color. I might just change it to a darker shade in future, but I'm going to keep it like this for a while now. Just adding some cushions and that's it. Hope you like this mini DIY. Do let me know if you like the new color or not. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. It would mean a lot to me. And see you in my next video. Bye guys.